Sharpsville meeting Seton LaSalle in the Class 2A first round. Top of the first, no score. The Rebels get on the board. Evan Hanke chops one to third. Brett Wagner comes home on the RBI infield single. Seton LaSalle up 1-0. The Rebels increase the lead in the second inning. A passed ball allows another run to score, making it 2-0 in favor of Seton LaSalle. Sharpsville got on the board in the third inning. Brett Wagner uncorks the wild pitch. Zach Ramsey slides home safely, cutting the deficit to 2-1. Bottom of the seventh, still 2-1. Two outs with the tying run at third for Sharpsville, but Jackson Doyle pops this one up and fouls out to end the ball game in heartbreaking fashion. Sharpsville falls 2-1, ending the season with a record of 18-2.